And Granderson hits it in the air. Down the right field line. Toward the corner. Queen near the pole. And it's out of here! Curtis Granderson wins it! With a home run on the bottom of the
mound. This game,
he didn't win it in one swing. He won it in two swings.